that only four of them will be fastest enough to move on to the semifinal round. Now, kicking off the first competition here, it is at stake the first 8 points to be claimed. So, Chicago, there's a reason they say we're louder than Vegas. I want you guys to prove it right now. When I ask you guys, who's ready for Monster Jam Racing?
Thank you.
Milwaukee 2 moving on to our final round. And if they might have a chance at claiming those 8 points. Remember, if at any point one of those gray turn poles is knocked out of the parameter, that driver can be disqualified. But Chicago, are you ready for more Monster Jam Racing?
Chicago, this is your racing final. Yeah, you know what? When I came into this weekend and I got the phone call to come drive Grave Digger, I said, you know what? Dennis Anderson said that he stopped driving the truck for himself and he started driving the truck for the fans. That one was for you guys. It's been awesome so far this whole weekend.
The next competition coming up, which is our Sky Wheelie competition. It's the first time we let the fans actually score. I mean, do you feel like you've got a target on your back headed in?
Just out here having fun, you know? I'm driving this rental like I stole it because it's a blast out here.
Competition. There's your score, it's a 3.740 for Grave Digger.
gentlemen.com.
Great job by Michaela Tlochko of Equidon here in the sky wheeling competition, doing a very nice shot. You know, I talked about the youngest competing female in Monster Jam. We're going to hope that Super Blue glutes the end. State Arena. Like, that's, if you're looking for a textbook Sky Wheel, that's the best one of the night. The standing straight up vertical. Lands it back down. Walks it. Sits it right back down. Like, that is perfect in the world of Monster Jam. The scores are in. So we're going to take a look at the video right now. Will it be enough to be your winner? Your score to beat in Jump Skinner Night 2 is...
Outside of Monster Jam,
if he did get enough to take the win. Only one of these guys can walk away with the title, so we'll see what he got.
TJ Tiffany, did he do it? Is it enough? Your score beats Greg Duffy with a 9.082. The score for TJ Tiffany is... Boxer Jim Trunk. Right here, we're going to watch it. He's up on the nose, and he walks it up the pod. Walks it up the pod, and then he brings it back down. And as he brings it back down, you can see the planetary locks up right there. That's where the planetary locked up. Your scores are locked in. Score beats Monster Month Dalmatian with a 5.205. He's trying to get another move. When all four tires touch the ground, your move is done. Unless you have continuous momentum, and there was not continuous momentum in that run. So your scores are going to be locked in, and we'll find out what your fans thought. Is it going to be enough? Your score to beat is Raminator with an 8.734. The score for Grave Digger is... There's your new leader and your new score to beat.
Thank you.
up. Thanks to Chicago King is that you pulled the craziest and most impressive move, knowing that they got you on top of the pod. Those are people.
Feels absolutely awesome. You guys having fun?
What an incredible run! I'm standing next to her crowd down right here, Mitch! What an incredible run! freestyles. Your daughter's out here just lighting it up.
Yeah, how much her freestyle start losing that body? She's on the radio. Hey, I can't see. Which way do we go? I just hit it. Just keep hitting it. We'll lose it.
Great run now. Is it going to be enough to be your new leader, new score to beat? Because your score to beat is freestyle competition. Manuel Solorio, El Toro Loco is coming up next.
Here in freestyle competition, the score is a locked in. It's an 8.400 to Breed score here in freestyle.
All right, Chicago, we have 23 seconds on the clock until Tony Ups and Thunder Horse has hit the track. If he does not hit the track, we will not get a score. Chicago, do you want to see Tony Ups and Thunder Horse? 10, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Make sure you stop by the official Monster Jam merchandise stands for all that.
great gear. And hey, Monster Jam is on MAV TV. So make sure you check out MonsterJam.com/TV for more information. On behalf of Fellow Entertainment and Monster Jam, we hope your fans had a great time. Thanks to King Stewart and K-Up. My name is Matt Isbell from Chicago. Before I let you go, there's one more thing.